Three firefighters are hurt after responding to this house fire in Stone Mountain. Look at all those flames. The fire broke out just before 6 this morning at a home on Oxbow Road. Officials say everyone made it out safely, but three firefighters were taken to Grady with some moderate burns. Investigators are still trying to figure out how the fire started.